How's it going? So I am back today with another curvy slash thick girl trying haul. So today is going to be a spring slash summer trying haul. So today's video is actually sponsored by Misguided and Magic Links. So I'll leave all the custom links down below, guys, if you're interested in anything that I have to offer in today's video. And if you're interested in seeing what I have to offer in today's video, guys, I would like you to stay tuned and keep on watching. Alright guys, so Misguided did go ahead and collab with Sean John this time, so I was super excited when I saw all the items that they had in this collection. So I did pick out a few items from the Sean John collection with Misguided. So the first little look I came up with was this really cute two-piece set. Now this color, actually the biker shirts actually came with different tops, so I picked out two tops in this really nice mocha tan color. So the first one is kind of like a zip, like sweatshirt. Now this one you can actually zip it half way, which I thought was super cute. So this one is called the Rib Zip Front Top, and I got this in a UK size 12, US size 8. Now this one actually fits very, very nice, guys. It is actually a pretty thick material as well too, which I was a little bit surprised about, but this one is super nice, guys. It is a nice kind of like small rib material, kind of has like that corduroy feel to it, or corduroy look, but it's super nice. The detailing is very simple, which is the reason why I got it. So the Sean John is actually written white, which I thought was super dope. Now I got this one along with the biker shorts. Now the biker shorts I got in a size UK 12, US 8, and I felt like with the biker shorts I could have sized down in these, just because I felt like the crotch area was a little bit loose, especially with this detailing in the crotch area that goes down the middle like that. I wanted it to be more suckage type, so that's what I assumed when I picked it up. But when I put it on, it didn't really give me that full effect, but the whole look combined together was really cute. I also picked out this second top to go with the leggings if I don't want to wear that little zip up shirt, because that one does have sleeves on it, so if I want to kind of flip it up a little bit, I can wear this top. So this top is super cute, guys. This one is the elastic branded crop top, and I got this one in a UK size 12, US 8, and this one fit perfect. Now the tops fit perfect in the US size 8, but for the bottoms I definitely could have sized down to US size 6 just because they're a little bit loose. But this one is different from the other two because it has this nice little white band with the Sean John written in tan, which is kind of like the off contrast from the leggings, which has the Sean John written in white. So I thought these three pieces were super cute. Alright guys, so moving along, I did go ahead and pick out the same match of the long sleeve with the biker short set. Now I actually got the second one in this really cute baby blue color. Another thing about this collection, they're super on trend, so all of the colors are kind of like pastels, mochas and stuff like that, so they kept the collection on trend, which I really, really like. So I ended up getting a second set in this blue color. Now the writing on this one comes with this really cute lime green color, which I thought was such a cute mix. Now I got this one in the same UK size 12, US size 8, and it fits perfect. I just wanted to kind of mix it up a little bit, go on trends, trying to get something like a little bit in the pastel range, and also going for more of the nude color. So I think I did a good job choosing both of these looks. With this one, like I said, I do think that if you're going to get the biker shorts size down, I could have definitely got away with a size US 6 in these, which would be a UK 10, but I was playing it safe with this just because I was like, I don't really know. So I did get it in a UK 12, US 8, but you can go ahead and size down. Now this next item is kind of the same thing. It's the same rib material, guys, but this one is in a single dress form and it's in the color white. So I got this one in a UK size 12, US size 8, and this one looks absolutely amazing on. The material is very thick, guys. It's not double lined or anything like that, but the material is very thick and covers and conceals every single thing. So this is the rib zip through mini dress in white, and like I said, UK size 12, US size 8. It's very pretty. Now the logo on Sean John right here is actually in purple, so I like how they kind of mix things up. For the blue one they put lime green, and for the tan one they did white, which is, I get that, but for this whole white set I thought they would have did like a nudie color or that mocha color, but they instead went and did the Sean John in purple, which I thought was so cute. Like I said, on trend, going with the whole pastel color theme and stuff. So this one is very nice, guys. It's super bodycon. With this one, it also does that zip where you kind of partially, you could zip it up and then kind of pull it down, so it has like that partial zip or that in-between zip, which I freaking love. I'm so happy they did that on the long sleeve top, and they also did it on the dress. So if you kind of want to do like mini boob action, you can, which is really on trend. So all in all, these three pieces were really cute. Now this last piece for me, I am going to rock this one with heels, and I think that this is absolutely gorgeous, guys. So this is a two-piece set. It's kind of like the jersey shorts in the top. Now, I got this one in a US size 8, UK size 12, and this one is a basketball long shorts and the crop top. Now, the crop top is definitely like an underboob crop top, and mine definitely covers me, but if you have bigger boobs, it's gonna give you like a lot of underboobage, but it's so cute all in all. So this one is very simple, guys. It's black with this kind of like green, like kind of like off greenish writing that says Sean John on it. Very, very cute. And the way the actual two-piece fits me, the top is small and then the waistband on the shorts is very kind of structured, so therefore it pulls me in and silhouettes me out. Put some heels on with this one in my hairstyle right now with it, baby, it's a freaking vibe. This two-piece set is so nice, and I hope that it's not out of stock on the website, because a lot of you guys kind of know this kind of flex, this kind of styling. With this one, I would wear heels with it, like in a little bag, a little clutch bag. If you're someone that doesn't always like to dress up, wear dresses and stuff like that, this can definitely be like a more on-trend, hip type of vibe, 90s classic chic with a little bit of heels. Okay, Sean John, you guys did this collection up. Now I'm gonna get into some other amazing pieces from Misguided, like their summer collection. Alright guys, so moving along, I'm gonna show you a few dresses that I picked up from Misguided. So this first dress kind of gave me like, you know, bridal shower thing or baby shower, some type of kind of like brunch, girls brunch or some type of event. It's very nice and cute and elegant. So this dress is a pleated waist skirt, shirt, dress, and satin. Now I got this dress in a UK size 12, US 8. Now I definitely could have sized down to 6. This dress definitely has a lot of room in the waist area, but I do like the way that it's kind of structured, even though it's not really, really structured. This top for me, guys, or this dress for me, is absolutely gorgeous. I love every single thing about this one. Like I said, the only problem I have, or the only issue I have with this dress, is that the dress is a little bit too big. But I like the fact that it is this nice satin color, satin feel. And the color on this one is like a greenish color, like a light green color, which is very nice for the spring and summertime. It is long sleeve, but this is not a thick dress, guys, so it's super lightweight. The only thing you'll probably have to worry about on this type of dress is maybe like sweaty pits, and that's about it. But other than that, I think that this dress is very sophisticated for my age, 30 and plus. It's definitely a nice kind of like brunch date type of dress, so I really wanted to pick this one out, but I do wish I would have sized down on this one just because it's a tad bit too big. It doesn't really snatch me in the waist like it's supposed to, even though, well, it's supposed to because it's made that way, but I'm not really getting that effect with the dress. But no big deal, because it's still gonna get worn. Now this next dress is so cute, so simple. On the website, this dress actually came in several other patterns, but I went for this one because initially when I scrolled down, this is the one that was just the one that was the main one. So I thought this was super cute. I know you guys are like, it's so basic, but when it's on, put some hoop earrings on, real classy. You put some kind of like combat boots on in the summer too, still, or some flats and just rock it out. I thought that this was super cute. This dress is called the oversized dip back shirt dress tie-dye. I got this one in a UK size 12, US 8, which was a perfect fit. This one is very nice, it's relaxed. It almost reminds me of like a beach cover-up. So even if you don't wear like a dress, you can actually wear like a beach cover-up, which I thought was super cool. It's very nice, it's lightweight. I am going on vacation, so I feel like this is something I can get away with wearing because it's not heavy. It's not see-through either, so don't think that it's see-through, but it's not heavy and it's comfortable enough for me to wear in like 84 degree weather and still have like a little bit of fashion. There's no stretch in this one, so for me with this one, I would say just size regular, just because it's kind of oversized, but not really, really. Like on me, it's oversized, but it's kind of like, it could be a little bit extra oversized. Oversized to me is like an 8 being like a 12. That's what I consider oversized. This one's kind of like a 6 as an 8. So it's not that oversized. But I really, really think that this is cute. If you like simple and like to jazz it up with accessories, this is the type of dress you should get. And tie-dye is on trend anyway, so it's a win-win no matter what. Now, this next dress, I feel like I always pick out a dress like this on a website. I love anything ribbed. A lot of things you guys saw today was ribbed, but this one is ribbed with buttons. I always select dresses like this because I love the aesthetics, the look of it. Now, I am doing colors, you guys know, trendy colors and pastel colors for the season. So this lilac purple color just hit in all ways when I put it on. Love the color. This is actually kind of like a sweater material, but it's not thick. So that's one thing to keep in mind when you get it. what the hell is the sweater material? No, it's kind of like that sweater material, but it's very, very light and airy, kind of like popcorn. But it's very cute, guys. It is a midi style dress. It does have like a slight puffer sleeve, which I thought was very, very cute. Now the buttons on this one, they're not real, so you can't jump into this one if you have big hips. So I would recommend that you go ahead and pull this over your head, because that's what I ended up having to do. So the buttons on this dress, they're not real buttons, so you don't have to worry about peekaboo, hello moments, because there is no, you know, gaping. So that's one thing that I can say they get a check plus for. I hate dresses like this that have the buttons that open, because it tends to kind of like open up in certain areas that you don't want it to. So kudos to you, Misguided. This dress really, really is popping. Now, the last dress I know you guys are going to obsess with, it'll probably be sold out probably like after the first day. This dress is a banger, banger, banger. I don't know if you guys know the ruching or like the scrunchy material is definitely a body conscious or body, you know, enhancement. It really does the body so well, guys. I absolutely love this dress. The fact that this dress has a scrunchiness on it and also has these puffer sleeves, the detailing on this dress is kind of extravagant, but very sleek and sexy at the same time. And the color, you guys are seeing all the color today. I'm showing you guys a lot of color. This color is so pretty for the spring and summertime against my melanin skin tone. I just felt like everything in this dress. So literally this dress is, I got this one in, let's see what size I got this one in. So let's first describe what it is. So this one is the Sherald puff sleeve V-neck mini dress. I got it in a UK size 12, US size 8. Now, you can definitely size down in this one. You guys will see in the front, it's a little bit on the ruchy side. You can definitely size down in this one because it is very stretchy. Now, I highly recommend picking this out. If you like the puff sleeves, all that kind of mix, you guys are going to love the way this looks and fits. It fits your body like a glove. Super pretty, guys. I don't know if they have any other colors. I'll leave a link down below, but I highly recommend this one. This was one of my favorite dresses out of everything that I showed you guys. Alright guys, so moving on to the last three items. So hopefully you guys like these last three items. Now one of the items didn't really fit me, but I made it into a cute little look, so hopefully you guys enjoy it. So this piece right here is actually one of my favorites as well. Now when I saw it on the website, I knew it was going to come out exactly the way it came. And I'm happy that I sized the way I did, and the shorts actually, they fit. I was so nervous about this. So this is another trendy color, guys. Look at how beautiful this purple color is. This is a two-piece set, I believe, or maybe I got it separate. No, it is a two-piece set. This is the Linen Look shirt cord set. I got it in the UK size 12, US size 8. So guys, this one is like this lilac purple color, very poppin'. I do have like these kind of white Birkenstocks. I'm gonna match up with this. It's gonna look super cute together. I am so impressed. The fit is really nice, and like most of all, the color is very vibrant. It is giving all the life, all the looks. Let me know if you guys, what you guys think about this one. I really, really like this one. I'm gonna have to bring this one with me to Aruba just because it's super cute. I know how to style it. It's gonna be very cute, simple, and chic. I love the way it fits, and I'm always worried about the shorts, but the shorts on these are nicely fitted. It has real pockets, nice casual flats, the color, everything about it is super nice. Let me know what you guys think about this one, but I highly recommend choosing this one. Size your regular size because it fits, like it fits. And you guys know I'm very worried about bottoms, but it fit. The material soft, perfect, just perfect. So this next outfit is a play suit. Now, when I saw this on the website, I knew exactly what it was gonna look like. Unfortunately, I could not find my belts because you guys know I move. So with this one, imagine it if it was belted. Get the vibes. So this is super cute, guys. This is called the It Oversized Shirt Play Suit. I got this one in a UK size 14, US 10. So I did get this in a 10. This is the only item I got in a 10, a US 10. So, this is really cute, guys. It comes in this really nice pink color. Like I said, I'm mixing colors up. I'm trying to add trends in, trying to give you guys more vibes, more feels. So I got this one in this really pretty pink kind of salmon looking color. This one thing I just wish that this had was pockets. It does not have pockets, but this one is super oversized. And like I said, I didn't show it to you guys belted, but if you can go ahead and belt it, it would look really nice. But I actually like it, the oversized feel without being belted, just because it gives you more of a slouchy effect, more of a relaxed effect. like looks kind of like you're not trying, if you know what I mean. But it is very cute, guys. I got an 10 just because I wanted to play it safe. I could have gotten an 8 just because it's really, really baggy, but whichever way you feel like getting it, get it that way. I do like it in this size just because, like I said, it gives you that trying but not really trying effect. So I might even wear this to the airport tomorrow. I might, just because it's very relaxed and it's kind of chic at the same time, but it's super cute. Now the last two items, I kind of just paired it off together and made it into an outfit. Now I wanted to try jeans from Miss Skyded. I always try jeans from every website just to make sure I can see if I can fit the pants. Now for the first time ever, these jeans were too big for me, which was crazy, but I did go ahead and pair it off with a shirt to kind of make it look more relaxed and cool, put some heels on and still be really nice. Even though the pants are oversized, I'm just gonna go ahead and get the pants tailored because I really, really like the way these pants fit. So these are the Riot High-Waisted Mom Jeans Rigid Boo. Now I got this one in a UK size 16, US size 12. So I got it in a 12, which I should not have done. I could have probably gotten this one in an 8, 10 to be safe, but probably 8, just because it's oversized. Mom jeans definitely, when they say mom jeans, but these are the perfect textured mom jeans. So when I saw them on the website, I was like, yo, I gotta get them. And they had larger sizes. So I said, okay, let's just get a 12 just to play safe. Don't do that. Get your regular size. I would get a 10. I would get an 8, but probably the 10. So I'm probably going to get these tailored just because I love the material. Perfect. Perfect mom jean vibes. I did go ahead and pair it off with a super cute brown top. I love these satin brown tops. I love satin tops. Brown makes it better. So this is super cute. I got this one's called the oversized shirt satin. I got in the color chocolate in a UK size 10, US size 6. Perfect sizing. It is still oversized. Wear it very slouch. And because the pants were oversized, all I did was kind of like falsely put it in just to kind of give it like a little bit of a relaxed look. But all in all, I thought this was really cute. Even though the pants are oversized, I'm just gonna go ahead and get the pants tailored to fix them up because I do like it. The whole mom jean look is super cute. So I'm gonna keep them. I'm just going to go ahead and tailor them. They stop at the ankles, and like I said, it's that mom jean vibe. So you can go ahead and cuff them as well too. So let me know what you guys think. Alright guys, so that basically wraps up today's video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed today's try and haul. I will leave all the links down below per usual. I want to thank Misguided and Magic Links for sponsoring today's video. But do not forget guys to thumbs up this video. Leave your comments down below. Subscribe and share this video with your friends and family, people, and I will catch you guys in a later one. Bye.